Today we will talk about the Astra Mark-1 missile. Astra is an Indian all-weather beyond visual range air-to-air missile, developed by the Defense Research and Development Organization DRDO. It is the first air-to-air missile developed by India. The Astra is designed to engage targets at varying ranges and altitudes, allowing it to engage both short-range targets at a distance of 10 kilometers or 6.2 miles, and long-range targets at a distance of 110 kilometers or 68 miles. Preliminary work on Astra had begun by 1990, and was revealed to the public for the first time at Aero India in 1998. It was inducted into active service in 2019. Each missile costs around $1 million US or 7 to 8 crore Indian rupees. Currently, it is in service with both the Indian Air Force and Navy. Astra Mark-1 measures 3.6 meter in length and 178 millimeters in diameter, and weighs 154 kilograms or 340 pounds. It uses a smokeless, single-stage, solid-fuel propulsion system that can propel the missile to a speed of Mach 4.5, and allows operation from a maximum altitude of 20 kilometers or 66,000 feet. The maximum range of Astra is 20 kilometers or 12 miles in tail chase mode and 110 kilometers or 68 miles in head-on chase mode. The maximum range is achieved when the missile is launched from an altitude of 15 kilometers or 49,000 feet. When it is fired from an altitude of 8 kilometers or 26,000 feet, the range drops to 44 kilometers or 27 miles, and when it is launched from sea level, the range drops further to 21 kilometers or 13 miles. It uses fiber-optic Euro-based inertial navigation system in mid-course through a secure data link, and active radar homing from its seeker's head for terminal guidance. Initially, the missile uses Russian Agate active radar seeker with a homing range of 15 kilometers or 9 miles for 5 square meters RCS aircraft. Now it uses indigenous Ku-band seeker developed by DRDO. Seeker has a homing range of over 13 kilometers or 8 miles for 5 square meters RCS aircraft. Astra is equipped with electronic countermeasures to allow operation even during enemy attempts to jam the seeker using electronic countermeasures. It carries a 15 kilograms or 33 pounds high explosive pre-fragmented warhead, which is activated by a proximity fuse. It can be launched in both autonomous and buddy mode operation, and features lock-on after launch and lock-on before launch. Astra Mark-1 can compare with Russian R-77, Isreal I-Derby ER, European MICA, and Chinese PL-12. Except for I-Derby ER, Astra Mark-1 is better than all the missiles. I-Derby ER is a dual-pulsed missile that provides better engagement at the endgame. Compared with American AMRAM-120C, Astra Mark-1 is slightly better. That's it for today, see you in the next video.